Professor Rashid and saxophone producer Saleh from Algeria joined us in Egypt this week to share more about the situation in Algeria, where more churches were closed last month. With 13 churches now closed and peaceful protests continuing, we had hoped to offer them encouragement, but instead they have inspired and energized us with their heart, faith, love, and commitment to the Lord Jesus, despite the challenges they are facing at home in Algeria. Saleh turned to those of us in the meeting room with his warm, reassuring smile and explained that authorities didn't shut the churches, but rather they shut everyone out of buildings where they worship. "We can worship at home," he said. "The church isn't a physical building, it is the body of Christ. In fact, the closure of the churches has given us the opportunity to speak to more people about the church and the life of Jesus," he added, then continued saying, "People around us know we have the legal right to express our faith, so people are supporting us from outside our community." Both of our brothers humbled us with their testimonies of faith and encouraged us with their optimism about the future for Christians in Algeria, asking to pray for the whole of Algeria, especially for the young children, so they can grow up in an Algeria where everyone can enjoy their rights as an Algerian citizen, no matter what religion they choose. Please join me and Set7 to pray for Algeria and the people there, especially the church.